It became very clear in the COVID pandemic that you need to take action a lot quicker.
What we showed in our COVID-19 example was that multiple different parties with access to a small part of the data set could work together to build a collective learning machine model that was far more accurate than any of them could do alone.
Collective learning, or CoLearn, which is the product suite we're building, is a way where multiple entities can train a machine learning model for the benefit of the whole network.
One of the participants will be selected to produce a set of weights. Everybody else votes on them. If this vote passes, the new set of weights gets accepted. And if the vote doesn't pass, the new set of weights gets declined and someone else gets picked to train.
The cost of running a machine learning model, which is actually beneficial, is quite high. What Fetch is creating is that architecture and the ability for all these hospitals to actually deploy a solution which is very low in cost and actually enables you to keep control of your data. We take data privacy very seriously. When you train your model with the data that you have, that data does not leave your site.
A little bit of noise is added to the new trained weights before they get sent out to the network. And this means that you can guarantee that it's not leaking information.
We are moving towards an economy which is based on machine learning and AI.
We have nodes situated in Los Angeles and London. There's absolutely no reason why we couldn't have nodes on every continent. It's shown that it's robust in doing that.
We want to make the users of this CoLearn product have a very easy user experience. We are looking at a new evolution of not just machine learning models, but also business models. And you can benefit financially, commercially, by training these collective learning models.